This is just a short video on how to roll down your vehicle windows using your key fob. What I'm going to do is press the unlock button twice. When I press it the second time, I'm going to hold it down. Once, twice. There goes the windows rolling down. Simple as that. And from the outside, you can click once, click twice, hold. Once, twice. Simple as that.